Hello viewers, in this tutorial I'll show you how to create a duplicate event on Facebook. For that you have to open your Chrome browser and log in your Facebook account. Look here, this is my Facebook account dashboard. Now I'm showing easy method. Look at the left corner, event, and tap on three line, tap on the duplicate event. If you want change something or copy, create event, okay. Now successfully create duplicate event on Facebook. Hope you all enjoy this video. Thank you for watching.